Dan the Man. Welcome to the world today. And now, let's welcome our guests, Mark and Rochelle.
Here you go, Nick. Thank you, Dan. Our topic for today is pollution.
Where we come to our first guests, Robin, Katie, Kathy, let's welcome them to our show.
Maybe we shouldn't give them a welcome. They're currently coming back from the Renville County Sheriff's Office. They're spending time in jail right now for pollution.
They were caught littering from their car window and they were facing life in prison.
After this break, we'll show you clips from their tragic scenes.
This is Stacy from Channel 21 News. There has been an outbreak in pollution. Now let's go to Kim out on County Road 21. Kim?
Hi, this is Kim Ryan from Channel 21 News, and I'm on County Road 69 right now, and we spotted a big yellow Suburban after it took off, and it left a big exhaust mark on the snow. And if you see the Suburban, please call 1-800-POLLUTE because he's going to be in big trouble.
If you see the Suburban, call 1-800-POLLUTE. Now back to our show, The World Today.
Back to our show. Now we're going to show the clip of these three littering.
Hey! Stop your littering, you criminals! Hey! Stop! Hey, what?
Oh, now wasn't that a terrifying clip that we just seen here? These ladies are screaming out the window, and I think we got some questions for you guys. All right. Don't you guys know that you guys are polluting our environment?
Sorry, I never thought about it.
Yeah.
Who cares? I'd rather have my car clean.
Yeah, whatever. Robin?
Yeah, well, I guess I can see your point. I won't litter again.
Well, at least we got... I say at least we got one decent answer out of that whole group. Rochelle?
And what about you, Katie? Are you going to change your mind?
Well, after the time I've spent in jail, I think I can find a garbage can.
Hey, that's a good answer. Right now, we'll take a break, and we'll be back with our questions from the audience. Hey, Isaac, how's it going?
Hey, Petey, what you know?
Not too much. Just kind of hanging out by the lake here, drinking some pop. Guy, I noticed there's a lot of trash in this lake. I mean, criminy. Yeah, what do you think?
It ain't the cleanest lake. It's getting worse and worse every year.
I know. I see people throwing stuff in the lake. Hey! Wait a minute. Look at it. He's throwing stuff in. What are you doing? Hey! We're getting him! Get him! We got him, guys.
Don't you feel ashamed?
Yeah, didn't you learn your lesson now?
Yeah, dang it. I'll never do it again.
All right. Hey, and we're back. We got some questions from the audience. Anyone have a question? Maria. You got a question. What's your question?
Are you girls actually addicted to littering?
Are you guys actually addicted to littering? Robin, why don't you answer?
Well, I don't understand your question.
Huh, Maria.
Well, do you litter often?
Well, what do you think? Doesn't everybody?
Maria, got a response for that?
No, but people do believe in garbage cans.
Yeah. All right, another question from the audience. Justin, you got a question. What's your question?
How old are you girls?
I could answer that one for you, but I'll let you guys answer.
We're all 16. Why?
What do your parents think about this?
There's nothing my parents can say. It's my car and my garbage.
Well, my parents really haven't said anything yet.
My parents weren't happy, but there's worse things that people couldn't clean up after me for.
All right, and now we'll take a break.
This is Stacy from Channel 21 News. For those of you who are just joining our program, there has been an outbreak in pollution. Now let's go out to Kim on County Road 21 to fill us in on the news. Kim?
This is Kim Ryan from Channel 21 News, and I'm here with Sheriff Dave about the incident with the yellow Suburban polluting our air and everything. How long did it take you to get him, Sheriff Dave?
It took us 3 hours to apprehend the suspect.
Did he run out of gas, or?
No, he was about to, but he gave up before he ran out of gas.
How many men did you have on the chase?
I had 30 officers assisting me.
Now here's the clip Dave recorded from the chase.
Pollution Patrol. Film on location with the men and women of pollution enforcement. The pollution machine. On location in Renville County, Minnesota. All suspects are guilty until proven innocent in a court of law.
Suspect vehicle drove off with a tank of gas from a local convenience store. Looks like he has a little bit of a pollution problem on his car. 742-600.
600, go ahead.
Yeah, I think you got a 28 on a 324 King Charles. 324 King Charles. County Road 64.
10-4. 600 comes back on a 1951 Chevrolet Suburban registered to a Peter Hanze of, Herman, Minnesota.
Thank you, 600. I'm gonna stop it. I'll be out of the car. Stop this guy. Oh, he got away from me. Let's go. He bailed on me. I'm following him. Okay, he's still going eastbound on the gravel. Let's see what he does up here. He's making a right turn. He's going for the highway. We're gonna go after him. Man, emissions tests, I'd guess years. In this county, that's illegal. Look at that thing burn that smoke. We are traveling westbound on Renville County Road 4, coming up intersection of County 69. We'll see what he does up here.
The chase continues for 3 hours until we finally manage to pull the suspect over.
Yes.
Sir, can I see your license and ID, please?
I don't have them. I left them at home.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've checked.
Please check your local room.
No, they're gone.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Officer safety. The suspect will be checked for weapons. First, he places his hands on the hood of the vehicle. He's checked. And then he will be handcuffed to be placed in the squad car.
Thank you.
Notice the roar of the loud vehicle's polluting engine. Case closed. Show how much this thing really pollutes, we decided to take her for a little spin. As you can see, she really pollutes. Remember, if you drive a polluting vehicle, we're gonna get you, and you're gonna pay for it. This has been Pollution Patrol.
Gosh, that was so exciting. I just hope that we don't have to do this again.
Yeah, it was fun, but it wasn't worth it because we almost lost some officers.
Well, you guys did a good job. Now back to you, Stacy.
Now we will return to your program, The World Today, already in progress.
And we're back. Well, look at the time. It's time to go. But Rochelle's got a few statements left.
We'd like to thank all three of our guests for coming today. And remember, if you pollute, you will salute the sheriffs. That is.
Thank you.
This is Dan the Man saying, join us next time where we'll be watching clips from people littering from Suburbans. See ya.
To help save our environment, please stay tuned for the next segment.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm helping conserve the environment. I'm running instead of driving my car. You can make the difference too. Come on!
That sounds like a good idea. Wait for me.
All right. I'll make the difference too. If you'd like to help us save our environment, write to Senator Paul Wellstone at 717 Hart Senate Office Building.
Or David Mingy at 1415 Longworth House, Washington, D.C., 20510.
Let's make our environment a better place to live. Also, you can write to State Representative Gary Kubley at 423 State Office Building, 100 Constitution Avenue in St. Paul, Minnesota, 5515-1298. Conservation rules!
Or write to our president, Bill Clinton, White House, Washington, D.C., 20500. Save the environment.
Do it.